Are you gonna say your name?
My name is, they call me underscore Scooby, follow.
Scooby, oh my god, I'm dyslexic.
My name is Ken, hello. I'm wearing a hot boy shirt if you know about this Yuri Savage.
So right now our plans are we're gonna go to this boy's house, get his jack stands, and we're gonna go to Nathan's house. Blow up my monitor, why don't you just do it?
Don't tell me to do that, Carter.
Okay, that's
well,
it.
Were you trying to vlog?
No.
You gotta say the one thing every YouTuber says. Time to vlog with all these brat noises going on. I just spit everywhere.
So, like I said, we're gonna go to his house, get his jack stands, and then we're gonna go to Nathan's house and engine swap.
Yes!
He should have got a VQ.
Yes. Yes. And we're gonna work on cars today, even though it's like 500 degrees outside. We're just driving right now, and something just fell out.
Ah, ah,
oh, oh no. Oh no.
Hey.
Crappy welds.
Hey. Because I'm Canadian.
Gee. Okay.
What did it? Did we hit a bump?
I think because of all that rattling.
I think it cracked itself and then it just said, ipso facto, I'm coming off. And just went.
Yeet! It's funny though, because we fix one thing and then we break another.
We put coilovers on the exhaust.
Wait, where is it at? Right there.
Hey, there's my grinder.
You see that? Broken.
Hey, there's a Sawzall on here. And there's an outlet right there.
Oh.
Just cut the mounts off. And just be like, hey guys, my entire muffler fell off.
Yeah. Oh. All right. So this is what fell off my car right now, like literally not that long ago. Look at that.
Look at that. Get in the car.
Okay. Where are we going, sir?
Nathan's! But we have to get to music first.
Okay. What do you think?
God, you broke my sunglasses.
What's up? Stop! Oh, I got black. So I just told him about my exhaust.
Wait, I want to hear
it
from the back.
We got my boy Tony right here.
Yeah, bro, I want to hear. Give me some more rim.
So I just told him about my car being all broken. He wants to see if his is louder. Even though mine sounds like crap.
Bro, my car is fine.
Let me hear it.
Ready?
Imagine we did this somewhere else. Is it on? I think it's on.
So we got my boy Nathan right here. What you doing, bro?
I took everything off. I took off the fan. Took off the hard steering pump. It was right here. I took off the bracket too. I don't know where I put the. It's right there. The bracket's right there.
Oh yeah.
I was. I'm gonna have to weld. Where's it at? These two right here. I might.
Broken?
Yeah, they got stripped out. I might weld. I don't know.
Right here.
Honestly, this is just the bracket, bro. It's just to hold the fucking. It's just to hold the power steering. That's it.
So the project begins. My boy blows his motor. He gets a new one. Got to put it in. And pretty much. So we got these guys over here putting up some of these signs for the garage. We got my boy Tony. Hey.
Yeah. Wait, my car.
Ah, we got my boy Caden. Caden,
wait,
over here.
Tony,
sorry.
Chico.
Hey.
Go back. Step off.
Nice. We're just hanging up our sponsors, you know, no big deal.
We have no sponsors.
We have no sponsors, actually.
Can you put like a thing on the screen that says lit vlog alert?
Alright.
Okay, so we're in a. You're gonna have to bleep this. We're in a fucking GS. I'm fucking retarded. I'm gonna keep. I want him to floor it so you can hear how loud it is. Let me put this around my neck real quick.
Give it the onion.
It's not that loud. We are at the Vance AutoZone. We are going to buy stuff for race car.
We need oil paint gaskets.
Oil paint gasket? Is that just sitting over here?
Excuse me. Yes. Yes.
That's what you need.
It says Hyundai Genesis. Oh, your pan gasket.
Look at it. Look at it. It's gold. Orange stuff?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. What is it?
Oh! Headlights. What, do you want to do like something cool
with your
headlights?
No, we need spray paint.
No, but I'm saying, look, your headlights do like a metal flake. The angry eye.
Yeet.
God damn.
Have fun. Have we found what we're looking for? Oh crap.
Look at the end, it's got my grease stains and my forehead on it.
Died.
So now we're gonna.
We need one of these.
Oh, yes, we need one of those. So now we're gonna go get drinks for the boys since we got all the parts.
Can I,
yes?
Let me clean you off.
Clean. Yeah. Thank you! You're very kind, sir.
Now stick your camera in here so it's, the lens gets all fogged up.
What is that, bro?
Donde esta la leche?
Oh, I want so much leche. Leche.
Okay, let's go.
My legs aren't long.
Necesitas ayuda?
My legs are too long for this. I'm white.
What are you doing, Nate? They're not gonna be able to hear anything.
Go.
Alright, so alright, so we went to Nathan's house, we dropped off the stuff, and then we came here. Yes.
Show them where we're at.
Alright.
Show them where we're at.
I don't know how this works! Help me.
Yes. We're gonna go look at all the beautiful cars that are here.
Okay, go tell me your favorite thing about each car.
My favorite thing about each car?
Start the Evo.
I'll start with the Evo.
I Nevitz.
Yes. I like the plates. I just love these wheels. All of these wheels.
RPF ones.
I love the car.
You like Evo? Subaru.
I like the flutter sounds from the turbo on this one.
This makes fluttery sounds?
It makes fluttery sounds.
We need to see it. We go.
Can we hear fluttery sounds?
Show us flutter.
Alright, this one? I like those pumps.
Wait. WRX. Quit lacking.
I like tips. I like tips on that. It's beautiful. Beautiful.
I like his exhaust pipe, bro.
Ew, you faggot.
I do this one.
Now
it's the Honda. Oh, and I like the sticker too. The sticker's
really that. Cool. You know what I don't like?
What?
That thing right there.
Money. Oh, you know what's awesome? The Supreme seat belts.
Oh, yes.
You gotta get that.
I'll push just the cover.
Seat
belts. And this one, I like the rims.
Beautiful. I like the car seat in the back.
Oh, yes, the car seat. All right, moving this. I like this badge.
You like this badge?
I like this badge.
Yeah.
I don't like that part.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I want my face blurred.
Okay.
And
hey. Right. Hurry, we're almost done. We have two more cars.
Okay.
We're not counting your guys's. Hey.
Right. Oh, and this one? I don't know.
It's right-hand drive. Every single side of the bed goes down.
Yes. That's it. Oh, and this one. Oh, the two.
Last one.
Ankle. The rim. Where are we going?
Hey.
Thank you. that. Tell the bitch to go and freak on that. Yeah, twerk. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money to twerk. I don't really think you can twerk.
Oil burner way.
After me, gonna do the two step and cowboy boogie with your sweetheart.
Yo, what's up, guys? So I just changed real quick. You know, we just got here.
We got here. Where we at, bro?
We're
on
that
stamos. On the drag strip. Your car got stuck. Jump and get electrocuted.
Nice. Yo, so right now we come over here to Lucas Oil Dragway, and yeah. Two Mustangs. We got cars. We're all the way at the end of the drag strip, but we still haven't gone in. Corvette versus Mustang. Looks like Corvette took the win, boy! So on the way in here, I kind of got stuck and I bottomed out. As you can tell, there's grass on my car. And we had to get my boy Nathan over here to pull me out with his truck. But oh wells. Oh wells. Oh wow.
That's what I want.
Fox wow, fox body.
That's what I want.
Bro, why do you want that fox body for? Tell me. Talk to me.
Bro, I think that was the last
one.
It's a V8, uh-huh.
It's small,
okay.
Fat burnouts.
Oh, fat burnouts, okay.
Fat burnouts and donuts.
How fat?
Fatter than yours.
You take that back.
Never.
Take it back. Oh, okay. Like, we got a broken car.
SRT.
Oh, nice. What is it, Dodge Neon?
SRT.
Nice. RIP.
Oh, that little neon.
RIP. Yeah. This is a VTEC right now, hard.
Wow!
That's it? Oh! Dunzo. Bro, is that Supra? Is that Supra, bro?
Wait, let's go find a car.
Zero BBs.
Yeah! everywhere, yo. Like, it's crazy.
It's crazy, bro.
Whoa. What is that?
That's a rat.
Yeah. Troqueando, cut.
Troqueando, cut.
Oh, look at that. Send it. Look at that beauty right there. CTS. Send it! That's sick. It's turbo.
Did you hear that?
I heard that. Wow. Never mind. Never mind. Is that what I think it is? What? Look at that.
Kinda get you,
bro.
G-Wagon.
Spin them, bro.
Get the Hellcat.
Oh, it's got pegs.
Thank you.
Why is Nathan just always so extra?
No.
Hi. I trained you, bro.
Look at that fuck's body.
Oh.
Okay, we're about to go eat. We're gonna grab something to munch on because I'm hungry. Everybody. Oh, there's still people over here rolling, but we're gonna go get something to eat real quick. We don't know what we're gonna eat, so we're gonna try to find something.
Wow.
So we're gonna try to find something to eat. I believe we're in Brownsburg, right?
Yeah, we're in Brownsburg.
Yeah, we're in Brownsburg, so we're gonna try to find something. I don't know, maybe McDonald's, just something small.
For those of you who live in Brownsburg, next time we're here, what do you guys recommend?
Yeah, what do you guys recommend?
We wanna try something new. We're fat and we love to eat, you know what I'm saying? Yo, so where we at right now?
So ahorita, we came to Jack in the Box.
Oh, see?
There's their 24-hour facility. Oh my God,
It's too bright up in here. PG-13.
PG-13.
Ah. All right, bro, so where did we decide to go?
All right, we decided to go Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box!
Wait.
Jack in the Box. Yo, whoa.
Hey, hamburguesa.
Whoa.
They're pulling on the highway.
Wow, what are you doing up the back? What is that? Let's put some music for you to start dancing, bro. Ready? Ready? Yeah, like that wasn't anything illegal at all. I'm over here trying to order. I'm over there trying to burn out. Yeah. They're crazy. Pulling up to the drive-thru. Pulling up to the drive-thru. With a Chrysler right in front of me. And my homie. Oh, where'd they go? Oh no, they left me. They got mini churros, man. That's crazy. I didn't even know that. Let's just say this video is sponsored by Jack in the Box. I wish. So, inside was closed, so we had to go through the drive-thru. We got Nathan over there, as you can tell. And we're gonna eat here in some parking lot because we don't know where else to go. But honestly, I think we just might eat and then I guess like call it a night. We got my boys pulling up.
It's your boy, Skinny Penis on the
meat. I heard y'all talking.
I believe it.
Shit.
I was cut. Yeah. Vamos a comer.
Let's munch on.
Gotta lean in.
Hold on.
We got that. I'm not.
I'm good, bro.
Boy. Okay. How you good? We're on the broken camera. Some idiot launched it off a shopping cart.